Hello everyone, this is Uju.Onowu. I would like to use this opportunity to thank each and every one of you for your love and support, especially those that attend my live streams every Thursday. Please, if you don't know about my live stream, I have live stream every Thursday at 8 p.m. Nigeria time. All right, and what we discuss about marriage. That's what we discuss about. So we talk about marriage, we talk about relationships. Just come. I'm inviting all of you to come to be a part of this discussion. We are having a wonderful time talking about marriage, knowing, understanding marriage. It is for both singles and married people. All right. So I just want to invite you guys, and I hope you will join us next Thursday. And it's a time of, we have fun. It's a time we relax, we chat, we discuss about marriage, and that is what it is. And I just want to encourage you guys, keep loving your spouse. Keep being the best for each other, all right? And remember those marriage vows. Don't forget them more. They are very important. Always remember your marriage vows. And for those of you that are struggling in their marriage, there is hope. There is hope. Just pray about it. If it is something that you can deal with, pray about it. Talk to people about it, those that are willing, that are able to help you, you know, and do the best you can. If it is something that is like physical abuse, something that you cannot deal with, please seek help. Seek for help, because physical abuse is a no-no. And I just pray that God will bring both of you closer together, whoever is struggling in their marriage, that you work it out. I pray that you work it out. So please be encouraged. Be encouraged, because marriages are suffering now. Marriages are struggling now because of everything we see on the social media and all that. But I just want to encourage you. Keep on keeping on. Know that that man, that woman is a bone of your bone. Is a flesh of your flesh. That person is your best friend. God brought you guys together for a vision, for a purpose. It's not by chance that you guys are together. So please join me every Thursday, like I said, on my live stream, my YouTube channel, and we talk about marriage. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you next Thursday. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.